shut that window.
Right. Let's get back into it. So, Warhammer.
Only the strongest will endure.
Skip that. Let's... Yes. The campaign. The Campagan. Am I loud enough? I feel like I'm not loud enough. I hope I'm loud enough. I don't know. Am I loud enough? I feel like I'm not loud enough. No, I'm not loud enough. That's the problem. Right. So let's turn my volume up. Perhaps I'm loud enough now. Right. Anyway. We're back. It's been a while since I played this campaign. I renamed everything, didn't I? There's the rename settlement button. Ah, oh, it's good, isn't it?
I command here.
I've got Demigriff Knights. Oh, I haven't used them yet.
No!
Oh, I'm about to lose Marienburg.
Honor before glory.
Shit, bruh.
Summon the Elector Count.
Summon the Elector Count.
The nation calls.
Right, I think we'll do a lot of war coordination again now. Actually, can I? I can probably confederate with a few people, couldn't I? Middenland.
By Sigma's will, come in peace.
Yeah, let's. Take over Uva here.
What does the Emperor bid? Onwards!
Get in there. Right. There's a lot of corruption going on. Ooh, I can get really cool stuff. I can get great cannons and shit. Holy crap. It's been a while. I think I've had to back off, haven't I? Where is Chaos? Where is Chaos? Chaotic Wastes. Where are they? They've been defeated already? That seems strange. Anyway. Oh, let me issue a... Whoa. These places are good, man. What is this? Woodcutter's shop? Woodworker's shop, sorry. I can issue a command. Let's do that one. Should probably change that in a lot of these places. Stop the corruption spreading. Consolidate the shit that we have. Public order going on here, but that's... Well, that's actually going down. Corruption's going down here. Brilliant. People are going to not like me because I've confederated, but people like me enough that it actually doesn't matter.
Hail to your Emperor, manlings!
Let's have an alliance with these dwarves. And we can't trade with them for some reason. We're like maxed out on trade. The vampire counts are the strongest people right now. I'm strength rank 7. What? That's bad. That's really
Who
bad.
Calls?
Right. I need to take a look at the problems in my provinces. What's
yes,
causing
my Lord.
Me issues? Take a look at my treasury as well. Right, my trade is being blockaded a bit. This place, okay. Okay, let's see if we've got any Right. This place is ruined. Which isn't good at all.
No!
Let's move on. Okay, so the Warriors of Chaos are still around. So we need to deal with them soon.
Welcome, oldest friends of the Empire.
Sounds good to me. Need to improve my infrastructure, consolidate my armies, and build up. Because these scalings are going to attack everywhere. Like, absolutely everywhere. Aptonian Brethren here. What have I got here? Ooh, Empire Knights. And I've got some good units here. I've got halberdiers and swords and all sorts. I'm going up against a lot of cavalry. They've got these Chaos Marauders. Chaos Chariot. I think. Do they have any? It would be good here to attack. We'll fight this battle. Good to attack. Really, really whittle them down as much as possible. Deal a lot of damage. So then we can bring our other armies in and clean up. So we've got the handgunners as well. That's good. Right, we're coming in behind our allies, although there's a reinforcing enemy army. Another direction. Right behind them. So they're gonna get pinned quite early in this game.
Show our lords what we can do!
And these guys have been in forced march, so we're pretty much going to lose this. Just move everyone up here. That is the plan anyway. Although they're already set upon them. These guys don't fall back. There is an army of chaos in here as well. Skin, oh, sorry. My bad.
Emperor's might! We are ready!
How far can these guys fire? Okay, bring them on to, let's say, let's put them here.
Detachments move! The ground.
Right, cavalry. Let's get them involved.
We serve the Emperor!
Poisonous Chaos Hounds. Form a line here. Missile unit. Take the high ground.
Cavalry ready. No lingering.
Pull up the hill and we'll counter charge down.
State troops ready. Yes, quickly. We serve France. Let's go!
Okay, so our allies' army is basically completely gone.
By Ulrich's wrath!
My handgun is starting to let
Ready!
Loose.
Let the gods keep clear! Quick march!
I'm just going to use our cavalry to continuously confront the enemy.
At speed!
Oh
yes,
no, not good
quickly!
Idea. Not a good idea.
Our orders for the Emperor!
Cavalry unit. We'll lose this army. Most of the time.
Ready for war!
Sigma Corps!
That is annoying. We'll probably lose Marion Boyd at this point. If we don't manage to completely knock him back. Our missile unit is just fire just indefinitely at their lord. That was remarkably good.
Our steeds are restless. Battle! The Empire endures. Shoot the Northerners before they reach us.
Yes, being flanked and flanked hard, which isn't a massive issue. The problems come when we start losing men, like forever. Missile units.
Sigma demands blood.
Probably try and take those guys out.
Show us the foe.
Withdraw.
Who's withdrawing? Okay, there.
Comet, ready!
Formation, march! Sigma, preserve us!
Halberdiers!
Ready for war!
Sigma calls!
Hand gunners!
Ready for war!
The lady's blessing is lost!
Hand gunners!
If I had cannons, man.
Armed and ready!
Yeah, they've flooded the middle of the battle. Is
Sigma!
So we're gonna hit. Withdraw. All of our units. Try and get them.
Sigma calls!
Cool. Fine by me. They lost, they lost way less than I did. They lost their lord.
Who calls?
And our allies are able to get away. And they fall back. Okay, so they haven't besieged Marienburg yet. And we're going to be able to move our armies in. Hopefully with help from Tony, we will, River Run is apparently going to rebel.
Valiant Lord.
What would be useful here? I think outdoor. Okay, we're losing money a turn now. A lot of money a turn as well.
Praise Sigma.
So we need this army to get to
Aberheim
now.
Affirmative.
Never.
Who calls?
And then we'll be able to deal with them in the next turn. Right. It's not looking good for me. We have level 2 balls though, which gives us Empire Knights. Oh, but yeah, we just saw the army that we got. We got destroyed. That's the problem. Hey Mike, how's it going?
What does the Emperor bid?
Let us move.
By the comet.
My axe.
By the comet
for war.
So, yeah, it might be.
Never.
Might be a very difficult.
No.
It's about to commence. Maybe they won't attack. I don't know. Reichsmarschall. Let's put him. Oh wait, where's Archlater? Don't know where he is, but that's probably. Oh, I got rid of chat. Come back, chat. Okay. It's not looking great. Chaos is somewhere over here being fought, hopefully. Actually, let's see. Can we do war coordination? Let's do some serious war coordination. Yeah. I'm just going to coordinate everyone onto these armies. Oh, actually, you're probably better. Oh, no, those are rebels. Dirty rebels. But I'll get you to help me on that. Oh, hello, Fen.
Welcome, my countrymen.
I don't need to talk to you, sorry. I'm wasting your time. Kislev.
In the north.
War coordination. Yeah, let's get you to work. We'll do some work over here. You guys can help out. Ostland also help out. Anyone else I'm not coordinating with yet?
Dwarfs.
Take Mount Squighorn. Take that place. Hopefully they'll I was just telling me about people's birthdays. The dwarves are having a very hard time against the greenskins. They're hitting hard at this point. Brilliant, well done, yeah, cool. I'll auto resolve. That is brilliant. That's saved Marienburg. That is not something I can win. Which is a shame. That was an instant rebel army, I think. I didn't realise they'd even popped up. Look at all the imminent rebellions. Look at them all. Oh! They are now sieging Marienburg. That is weaving move really quickly.
Yes, my lord.
On march!
Okay. We can now attack.
To the provinces? To strengthen the empire!
I refuse!
Army. And then we'll need to run north. Love to recruit another lord.
The nation.
In fact, I can't afford it.
I will marshal them
here. I need them to move north. Actually, Hergig is looking all right. These guys need to go to Middenhelm.
A fool's action.
Bastards, they.
By Sigmar's right.
Because that will, this place will rebel otherwise. I am interested to see if these guys will attack.
Never!
Because I would have a seriously good army. I think that would be a decent army to go up against. Oh man, chaos is taking over here. That's not good. Right.
The nation right. Calls. Into battle!
Easy battle that I could just auto resolve.
Raise Sigmar! For our nation!
Why are they so angry? Thanks. Apparently I've been doing too many bad things for them. So, we need some public order, but thus.
Armored in form!
Take some more Dwarven settlement. Oh my god, really? It's gonna take Highgarden? That's annoying. It's not going well. It's not going well at all. Yeah, losing provinces, like, left, right, and center. Oh, no, I never lost it, just got raided. But this is showing I need to increase my abilities and my lands. I need to build up some strength. So doing something with the dwarves.
I command here.
Move.
To the provinces. Pick up the pace,
sheesh.
No.
Who calls
these guys? Force march. Ah, bugger.
So.
It's really not good. Can I force march these guys?
Indeed.
I can. Yeah, let's.
Sigmar compels us.
I will take back.
Not likely.
I will take back what is mine. Man, they raided that place hard.
The nation calls.
Yes.
Tempt me not.
Okay. Right. Ooh, this place is corrupted. Dwarf has been taken by the vampire killers. Oh, they've got all of this, haven't they? It's a bit scary. A bit big. Big and powerful at the moment. But, yeah.
I will marshal the men.
We probably need to start running more. Wow, we are using public order things. Shit. Right, public order is gone to pot. To be perfectly honest. We could build a tap room, I think. What's that? A clay pit? Can't build a tap room. Let's do that. Let's try and get
what does the Emperor bid?
Slump. Oh no, we shouldn't do that because we lose men. No, don't do that either. Diplomacy.
You dare come at me, mate?
They will live. What is this? They will die. The green skins are all the way up here? What?
Lip.
What power rank am I in? 5. Okay, we're climbing.
Approach.
Who is the strength rank? Okay, let's see. Bretonnia are apparently stronger than I am. So what I'm going to do here is and I'm going to focus on economy for a few rounds and try and get my provinces looking a bit happier. Okay, we're starting to see the Wars of Chaos again. That's very concerning. That big army of Bretonnians. It's very, very scary. What if I can sue for peace with a few people? First of all,
yes.
River Run will bend its knee.
Right, Alric will.
Subjugate
the Empire.
Ready.
There are going to be rebellions all over the shop if I'm not careful. I'm going to move the Emperor out. I'm going to bring him to King's Landing.
My orders are to move.
This guy.
The nation calls.
In Marrakesh. Iceberg.
Summon the Elector Counts.
Let's just check the map. Okay, so I have an army up here.
I will marshal the men. Moving off.
Oh, damn it. That's going to put... Let's try and fix some of these places by putting public order in check. Can't do anything there, can I?
Yes, my lord.
Britannia, war coordinate on these armies. Good.
Let the...
It is good to...
coordinate something. That cash. Yeah. So basically I've confederated with far too many provinces too early in the game and I've broken my economy a bit. And the Warriors of Chaos are like the ultimate bad guys. They're coming in and they're trying to destroy everyone and everything. These guys here are on their side, the Scalings. And they're trying to take invade Marienburg. They keep doing that. It's really annoying. All of my provinces at the moment have public order. It's how happy my people are. It's a good way of looking at it. I'm now taking attrition. Because I'm losing cash all the time. I can't keep that up. Yeah, so public order needs to be fixed. Otherwise they rebel. If it goes to minus 100, they instantly rebel. These guys are also my enemy. If they've got the red name, they're my enemy. Britannia have just confederated someone. Probably means that that's probably what we should do. So this is the tech tree. I'm just researching some stuff for.
No! Beyond your comprehension!
By the comet!
That could be an interesting fight.
Beyond your comprehension.
To the provinces!
That could be a very interesting
fight. By Sigma, no!
However, I'm not going to do that. We're going to put this guy.
I am Prince and Emperor!
See, there's
Sigma
the rebellion.
Forbids this.
They have a steam tank.
Bring me to my
I
men.
Can't even get steam tanks. So I'm gonna move here, get into position. Here's my economy up here. So I've got 510 gold. And they could deal with that.
No!
Not until Hexen start.
So this place is gonna rebel as well if I'm not careful.
What does the Emperor bid?
Awesome. These guys have besieged here.
I will marshal the men.
So it's massively in my favor. This yellow bar shows which favor it's in. So I can just auto-resolve this. Oh, great swords. Haven't used those yet. They look cool. Now, I'm gonna do this one.
Praise Sigma.
Which means I can invest in some really cool stuff. Let's get him a fucking Pegasus. Let's not invest in that because that's a faraway place that... Ooh, upgrade that for money. Okay, still
I command here.
I'm not going
to
attack
provinces.
Here. Even though...
Sheesh! No, scum! That's a night mortal, I think.
Lords are powerful.
Praise Sigma!
Protector of the realm!
Yes, my lord.
I'd have two. I have my cannons, but... It's not worth it. It's not worth it. I'll let Britannia deal with that. So green skins. Oh, my enemy. Which is actually quite scary that they're this far north. They've got all of these provinces. And they are taking more and more. The dwarves I really want to survive. But there are dwarves over here anyway.
For the wisdom of Valaya.
There's all sorts. Don't think there's much more I can do this turn.
Ready!
Next turn I'm going to go after these rebels.
I refuse!
And then focus my attention on the Warriors of Chaos.
Cease!
Yes, son. Greenskins are probably doing more attacky stuff. You can only see units move.
Yeah, peace. For that is all I ever want.
They want military access for a grand. Of course. They are an ally anyway, I think. Brilliant. So these bad guys have been dealt with. It's brilliant. Oh, the dwarves dealt with my rebellion. I think we'll need to chase that down again and completely eradicate them and take some money off them. That's good. The Varga running away. That's good though, that gives me public order. Right, where did that army go? South. Can I reach?
Summon the Elector Counts!
I'm gonna fight this because I've got
the As is my right by Sigmar's crown.
Oh, and a steam tank. They've got 2 units of Derek Knights. Oh, they've got really nice units. I'm going to auto-resolve my weapons.
Sigma compels us on.
Public order is going up through the roof, which is great. We could improve High Garden if we wanted, but I'm going to invest in more money.
This action does not have my consent. Step to
move
it.
Carl France back into High Garden, and now begins.
Now.
The Great Turtle Session. So this is the part of the show where I don't really do anything. Apart from build my economy. We're gonna march this guy into Averheim because I'm sensing an attack soon from this area. Greenskins I am at war with.
No way!
And that is Grimgore Ironhide, and I'm very scared because that's a legendary lord. He has a flying horse. Yes, he has a Pegasus. This is a fantasy version of Total War.
The Empire!
For example, this guy has a flying... This guy's a battle mage, a light mage.
It is time!
The Empire!
It is fucking amazing. I'm going to leave this army in this area. Because more skull people are going to come down, probably, in the future. Right. Things are starting to look good. How about the north? Those are...
I'll ignore that!
That isn't good. So we're going to move these guys down. To try and deal with them.
No!
Oh, they've got really good units. They've got Demigriff Knights with Howards. That's awesome. This is Middenheim. It's a city, so we get great swords, halberdiers, swordsmen, and handgunners. We've got level 3 wards, which give us 2 mortars, 2 empire knights, 2 great swords, and 2 handgunners, which will give us a better army than they will ever have. We've also got allies in the area who might send some nice stuff our way. Ah, wicked. These guys are expanding. They're taking over more of the chaos lands that have been destroyed.
Tempt me not!
So here is the chaos.
Asinine mortal.
The gods deny such action.
Chaos are the bad guys, and they corrupt the world and want us to die. Basically.
I am prince and emperor.
I should probably check diplomacy. That is deteriorating. I have many allies. Wissenland would be a really good person to confront.
It is good to see fellow sons of the Empire.
But Stirland is probably a better one.
Come then, only Sigma.
Ostland? No, these guys will. Ostland are actually.
By Sigma's will, yeah, they would come in peace.
However, I'm not going to do that because public order is still very dodgy at the moment. Like, incredibly dodgy. And currently, it's actually really. It's going through. Which is awesome to have. Herbig is. Yeah, that's going up as well. Is this place going up? This is the only place that isn't going up. Oh, Ripper. A bit low, but, you know. Oh no. That is really bad. The dwarves only have 4 provinces, I think, and if they lose that one, that's right next to their capital. Sorry, that's probably made my camera shake a lot, didn't it? Sorry. Top knots are moving in against them as well. They've got a war. A war is when a army has, of the top knots, for example, greenskins only, when they have a high fightiness, which is when they've been fighting a lot and they're like really high on fighting, they will. A war will appear, which is a 20 stack army, which is incredible. It's great. Which is just unbelievably powerful. You don't have to pay for it, probably the most important thing about it. Let's get that army in there and see if we can start. Okay, right.
Bring me to my men!
So I need to attack someone. Oh, I don't even have the army up here anymore. I'm losing money now, and I will die. Unless all my warriors who haven't attacked me yet. Top knots.
All right. They won't.
Cannot do anything with them.
You dare approach me?
Now,
I just ask for money off someone.
Come then, only Sigma's god Ulrich can judge it worthy or no.
Oh man, they just gave me money. Stirland are the absolute boss. So they've just allowed me to live.
Ready to burn them.
Which is incredible. Do I do clay pit? Yeah. We do clay pit. You have damaged buildings to repair. That's fine. Right, where are the green skins? Oh, there's Thorgrim with a full stack army. Thorgrim is a legendary dwarven lord. That's not good. Apparently I'm the Empire of the strongest people against chaos. Which is scary, because I'm scared of chaos. But, you know, I've got loads of allies around. What's the Thane doing? See, there's the war. Has a different banner to the others. Yeah, I'm trying to do regular uploads. This is the same. This is the exact same campaign.
I will not obey.
I am now
into battle.
What? Way? Oh no, they've got two units of Demigriff Knights. I might see if these dwarf guys here can help me. If not, I would be very safe. Very, very safe.
No, not for you. Yes.
Yes, my lord.
Well, I can go raid. No, can't raid. The only people I can fight
are
these guys.
What does the Emperor bid?
Frankly, I don't have a good enough army to go up against that.
So?
So I guess it's we just eat more attrition.
Praise Sigma.
But this is for 160.
What?
I could disband a unit somewhere, surely. What's the upkeep of the if it's for 300? The cost of recruiting is incredibly high. Only saw the first episode. Oh man, it's good fun. I think I've got about 10 out now. Shit, Hostlet.
It is good to see fellow sons of the Empire this day.
I want Ostlund to stay alive, so I'm going to ask them for money. These guys are absolute bots, keeping me afloat.
What?
One time you'll have the clay pit, which should, in theory, give us enough money with trade and stuff. Because we're trading with practically everyone. Dwarves are having a seriously hard time. The Warriors of Chaos are just tearing shit up as well. Yes, maybe, I don't know. Great. Yes, that's what I was hoping it would do. Battle, so this should be fun. I will annihilate them. I use my cavalry to I use my cavalry, I'll go around and I'll take out their oh shit. This isn't good. My allies are back here. Here are the dwarves. I desperately need. And I'm coming in here. This is the deployment zone for the enemy. right next to me. Great. So, straight away, look this guy.
Ulrich's will! No lingering!
Get everyone over here.
Possession.
Everyone.
To battle.
Just get into one place.
General! At speed! Sigma calls!
We're gonna take the high ground.
By the Emperor's will!
Faster! That's everyone. Missile front. What am I at? Oh, they don't know who to fire at. Look at those cannons, man. They got mortars in this battle. Fact.
Quick march!
Oh, awesome. They got grudge throwers? Oh no, they've got cannons themselves. They're firing. Really awesome. My cavalry's going out further here. Oh man. Oh man. These guys. So good. Hey, there's a guy on the Pegasus up there.
Fight Ulrich's wrath!
I hope the battle wizards have a few spells. Probably some of Pegasus, right? I've uncovered hidden truth. Off against my handgunners.
Soldiers of the Empire!
Possibly. Right?
Fight, men! Fight for our right to live!
Why are these guys not fighting?
Handgunners! All ranks, my arm! The Empire endures! Ranged weapons ready!
Go, go, go! Literally. That's good. Where's the cannon? Why is it right there?
Yes, my lord.
Let's engage these outriders. Hopefully they don't notice me. They notice me. That's a bit shit.
Cavalry ready for the Emperor.
Oh, fuck off.
Come, lads.
Why do you get to do that? That's not fair. Charge.
Yes,
I am prepared
General.
To lose these cavalry men because they
will wait your orders.
That's gotta go. That has to go right now.
Formation! March! Take the ground! Get there!
Please don't get to this.
Death to
I don't care if they die. They don't get to this. My mortars are firing. Awesome.
Sigma demands blood. Ulrich, send this out.
There are.
Swordsman!
What's that? Those fucking matchlocks. Right, let's get that up here.
Ready!
And let's get these
guys out. General!
Get these guys back out.
Taking position! He headbutted me in the front!
Right, the dwarves have been completely obliterated.
We will kill them
all! Shit, wait. Battery should probably focus fire on these guys now.
Our steeds are resting!
That is scary. Okay, it's time to fire on some infantry. No. Trouble. Shit, man. Missile units. Skirmish mode. Let's reform that line. It's not nice and... Infantry. Guard mode. Spread you a little bit wider as well.
Quick march.
Very tired? How are they tired? They've been stood still.
The ground quakes!
The Allies' lord is wounded.
Sigmar calls! To battle! Yes, sir, quickly!
Ready!
Spin there!
Good. Kill them. Kill them all. Fire on that guy.
Handgunners! No lingering! Emperor's might!
Forgot about those guys. Demigriff knights, right? No, they went in for a second charge.
Hold the deers! We serve France! To battle!
Ready!
My girl, Maras! Sir! Go! Into battle! Charge!
Go after those outriders. Fuck it up. Actually, no. Come on those demigods, and I will sweep up. Sweep them back now, big time. The way I'm letting him stand around.
We are Sigma's heirs! Quick march!
Sir!
Yes, sir! Take the ground!
Black powder blessed! Mortar! Understood!
Deadly if it's my own men.
Great sword!
For the Emperor!
Let's start doing some tacky stuff now.
Battle of the Emperor! For the Emperor!
These guys.
Yes,
go!
Missiles at the ready!
Ready!
Missiles, fire, yeah, please. Oh, actually, if you could just reform for us, that would be lovely. don't want you.
Cavalry ready.
Trash out.
Oh god, battery, stop. Stop, 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 stop.
Found the demigryphs. Didn't fire on anything.
For the Empire!
Brilliant. Lords are dead.
Sigmar commands.
Where's my lord? Where's my lord?
Sigmar!
Right. Nice. That was good. That was lovely. The Demigryph Knights, so 155 kills. Desperately need money.
Money, money, money.
It'd be nice to have that much money. Holy shit.
Sheesh!
Where's Mithrandir? Still being besieged.
Yes!
Good.
To the provinces!
This guy's like single-handedly keeping my army afloat. We need to get quartermaster. Makes my units way cheaper. Right, time to increase all of my province's money-making abilities. Yeah, it's not going to be much happening in Averheim. Where's my nearest? That's my nearest province to Chaos.
No.
Right, Ostland. Need a war coordination target. You should probably deal with those guys. Carrick Norn. Can you come and deal with these guys for me? That would be lovely.
Aye.
God, we're making bank. Amazing. That's a great idea. Let's pick up more buildings down.
Raise Sigma. For the wisdom of the lair.
We've got one more turn until we get that, which is another 500, which will give us 1,000 a turn.
What does the Emperor bid?
If we don't get raided, we should be alright. Who is this guy? Level 13 dude. Let's get him a fucking pet. Who doesn't deserve a Pegasus? Everyone needs Pegasus. The Oprah of Pegasi. Gonna go to bed, didn't realize I stayed up all night. But have fun streaming, can't wait for your next episode of Warhammer. Cheers, man. Everyone must have a flying horse, yes. It is now. can't deal with you if you're all the way up there.
Praise Sigma. Ready.
Right. More economy work needs to be done.
Summon the Elector Counts.
This guy gets a horse.
Does the Emperor bid?
Yes, a sound plan.
The nation calls.
Shit. Okay, we're gonna get a rebellion here if we're not careful. Should we recruit a new lord? I feel like a lord in her gig would be useful. This guy doesn't cost me anything, so.
Pick up the pace!
Yeah, let's do that. Cannons are costing me a lot. Should we get rid of these? Skip.
I win.
Get a unit of swords instead. Yeah.
Feels good. I'm a bit klepto.
I'm a bit of a klepto when it comes to units. I just like to gather them all up and have them. Ooh, dwarves are expanding. Good. Where's my emperor? I think I swapped out my emperor army that's in King's Landing. I think move that out to beside the chaos. Fight chaos there, rather than having that little army. Human conflict.
I command here.
I see no other option.
Carl.
Step to it.
Out of here. We're going to march this army. Okay. We need to war coordinate Bretonnia onto those guys. Wissenland onto these guys. Ooh, Bretonnia dropped a few ranks. Oh god. That's never good. That's never good.
The Emperor.
Yes. I am the Emperor. Actually, no. No. What coordinate? If you take Mount Gumbad, you'll get a good economy out of that. You'll get more gold.
what?
Sigma compels us. Why would you take attrition from that?
We march.
Okay.
What?
The Empire.
Okay, right. I'm not sure what to do now. I need to... Why has River Run got one of these? Don't really see the point. Much left to demolish that. Sod it, keep it for now.
Ready!
How long
by
the
I am prince and emperor.
By which time
the gods deny such action.
Unless.
By Sigma, no!
We need to coordinate someone to. Right? Sterling, don't have a target. Ostland. Should probably do that. Ostermark should probably also. Kislev. Actually,
I will marshal the men.
Okay. Well, King's Landing actually seems
to the provinces
right without me, which is good. Which is what we want. Self-sufficient. Right. I haven't seen the scalings for a while. Haha. It's funny because I've just for a while. Oh, they turn into fucking ruins. A bunch of assholes.
Now
hasn't really affected
the
me.
Nation calls.
I really need to move as fast as I can.
Let's go.
By the comet! Yes, a sound plan! Of course! Praise Sigma! This will bolster the nation. Empire's blessings, yes! To battle!
Trying to deter him from really attacking it. So I'll probably go for the army, not just the lord. Yeah. I'm going to retrieve him. Yes!
Perfect.
So now, we can get the Emperor involved.
Which is great.
It's just what we want. What I would like as well is for Bretonnia to attack that fucking scaling army, but doesn't seem like they're going to. I think scaling armies
the nation calls
more into the north, aren't we? So
fine.
So let's start moving this army around.
On march. Yes, my lord. So who calls?
As you say.
It is time. I will marshal the men.
By the comet. Men, we must attack.
Here we go, boys. It was a big battle. It was a big strong bitch. Fight this one. Don't really have any missile units, do they?
Keeping distance, sir! By Ulrich's wrath!
Oh man, this guy's got so many things to do.
Outriders!
Oh, giant fucking dead.
Stop.
They're coming in from behind.
Quickly!
couple of these guys need to go. These guys need to fire now.
Sigmar commands! To battle! Spearmen!
As Sigmar
calls! Formation!
Ready!
March.
Where did I put the cavalry from over here? Where are they?
Ready.
This was not a good formation at all. Sorry, I'm not talking about really, really, really
for the Emperor!
Really
yes, General!
Missiles at the ready! To battle! Sigmar, preserve us!
We serve France!
Oh god, Karl Franz is nearly dead. Right, let's try and actually get some lines going, shall we? Where are my demigrip?
We are Sigma's heirs! Sigma, preserve us! For Heldenhammer!
To me, man!
Mortar! Quick march!
Yes, General!
Where's Sigma called? We are ready! Sigmar calls!
Sigmar calls! Sigmar!
Ready!
Preservers!
Demigryph Knights! At speed! Outline!
Jason!
What do you bid?
See to it!
What?
To arms, men!
Crossbowmen! Standing by! Outriders! Hold and ride! Sigma calls!
Right, the giant is dead.
Ready?
That is good.
Demigriff knights!
Withdraw them! Get them out of there! Way harder than I thought it was going to be.
We have Sigma's heirs!
Push them back!
That was pretty good actually, that shot. Which could be down on the
left. Ready!
No, did my mage die? No!
Ready! Yes, my lord!
Awaiting orders!
Sigma! The Empire endures!
War calls!
Yes, sir! For the Warhammer!
Hold off! Get them!
What? It will be your weapons!
We are Sigma! That's
an order! Finding rain, sir!
Gosh, I lost a lot of men. So this guy is going down. Get him.
Weapons out, lads! Time for fighting! Wrath on them!
Come on, there you go. Who did that? That's Empire Steel. Oh. Damn it. God damn it. Wow, Carl Franz nearly lost every man in his army.
Yes. I am Prince and Emperor.
What?
What?
Yes, my lord.
To strengthen the Empire.
The nation calls.
Do not displease me.
I command here.
Ready. Yes, a sound plan. Raise your weapons. Onwards! Praise Sigma. Pick up the pace
to the provinces.
Is it time?
That's amazing. Right. We need. Expensive to maintain. We get a unit of great swords though.
I will.
Fun. That could be really good fun.
The Empire.
That must have been a massive blow to. Okay. I'm cool with that.
I will marshal the men.
Right. What can we do?
Bring me to my men.
What does the Emperor bid?
By the comet!
Right. I am going to call it there. Thank you very much for watching. I'm going to go grab some lunch because I'm hungry. And I will see you in the next stream to whoever is here. So thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to follow this YouTube links as well if you want to watch this. I will be uploading this to there, if you want to catch it all, because you've got to catch it all. I didn't realise I actually had this little location in here. That's cute. Anyway, thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. Bye bye bye.